Espresso.
Hi guys, I am back and I am here to give you another reason to stay at home and chill. Make your own ice cream. Chalo, aalas mat karo. Aao, we'll make ice cream. So let's start. It's also pretty basic, like the pani puri I made last time, if you remember. So basically you take all the ingredients and you put it in a bowl. So the proportions that I'm using right now will serve around 3 to 4 people. But if you want to make more, you can double the proportions. So this is like 2 packets of biscuit with 1 cup of milk and 3 tablespoons of malai. And cocoa powder and vanilla essences though, according to taste. So you also have to crush them. After you crush them, we'll put 1 cup of milk, 3 tablespoons approximately of malai. So basically malai helps to get a creamy texture. आपकी जो ice cream होगी ऐसे hard hard नहीं बनेगी, creamy और soft बनेगी. That's why we use malai. And cocoa powder, if you don't have, you can skip it totally. मेरे पास था तो we can always, you know, use some extra flavor. I've used just 1/2 tablespoon of cocoa powder and vanilla essence. 2-3 drops, and after all of this is done, we need to add some sugar, 3 tablespoons of sugar. Now you can also use Oreo biscuits or hide and seek in place of Parle-G, but I had Parle-G, so I used Parle-G. आपके घर में जो भी बिस्किट अवेलेबल है आप उसके अकॉर्डिंग बना सकते हैं. नाउ ऑल ऑफ दिस गोज इन टू द मिक्सी एंड वी हैव टू ग्राइंड. सो दिस इज रेडी नाउ. जस्ट पोर इट इन टू अ ग्लास और एनी कंटेनर. आई हैव आइसक्रीम मोल्ड्स विद मी, सो आई एम गोना फ्रीज इट इन दैट. इफ यू डोंट हैव, यू कैन ऑलवेज freeze your ice cream in ice trays. It's ready. So let's plate it now. I hope ki pizza nikal gaya isse. Ooh. Some almonds for the dressing and